Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Girl, God,
God.
Over here.
You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
I got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Cough, cough.
Dogan must really like
him.
Any father out there willing to do a delivery?
You killed my mama, and you killed my papa. I did not even see the chemo, okay? Really, it's inside here and no one pulled it out. It's fucking legit.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it. Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
That's exactly how I wanted it to be. Again, 45 seconds. Fucking out. Again. No. Rubble, 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 rubble. Pick the good juice. Come on, 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 come on. It has to be fucking 45 seconds exact. It's almost a full second I need to shave off. Mm-hmm. I know what to do. I have to hit the right fucking angle. What the hell? Why would you get the notion that I would want to go up the wall? I slowed down there. The problem is the game actually hits an invisible wall. Oh, seriously. When you want to jump on the railing. Because I suppose it wants to stop you from falling on the... Stupid. I think here I need to... I refuse! I lost. Not too much time there. Forgot to. Oh, no, that is much better. Wait, what? It's not 45? Fucking 44 seconds. Bullshit. I lost the last one by 0.9 second. No, 0.90.
Oof.